The sons of Orioles owner Peter Angelos settled their legal fight over the baseball team, the family fortune, and the law firm. John and Louis Angelos, along with their mother, Georgia, agreed to dismiss the lawsuits. No terms of the settlement are known. Peter Angelos remains in poor health.